with unparalleled stealth. Advanced sensors, supersonic speed, weapons capacity, and increased range, the F-35 is the most advanced, survivable, and connected fighter jet ever built. Stealth is a critical capability to pilot survivability, and the F-35's unique mix of stealth and sensor technology can enable the Air Force to patrol, monitor, and conduct surveillance without being detected. There are a few variants of the F-35, which we're going to showcase to you today. F-35A. The F-35A first flew in 15 December 2006 and entered service with the US Air Force in 2nd August 2016. The F-35A is the conventional takeoff and landing variant intended for the United States Air Force and other air forces. It is the most common variant. It is the smallest, lightest version and capable of 9G, the highest of all the variants. The F-35A is the only version of the F-35 with a built-in GAU-22A 4-barrel 25mm cannon. In the USAF service, the F-35A will replace the A-10 and F-16 warplanes. Now, apart from the United States Air Force, the majority of the F-35 international allied customers also operate the F-35A. F-35B. The F-35B entered service in 31st July 2015 with the United States Marine Corps. It is the short takeoff and vertical landing variant of the aircraft, similar in size to the A variant, but the B sacrifices about a third of the A variant's fuel volume to accommodate the shaft-driven lift fan, which allows it to land vertically like a helicopter and take off from very short runways. This enables it to operate from remote, short-field bases and a variety of air-capable ships. In vertical flight, the lift fan produces 29,000 shaft horsepower. It is also capable of a 95-degree rotation in just 2.5 seconds. This variant is limited to 7G. The F-35B is replacing the AB-8B Harrier IIs in the Marine Corps inventory, and the new aircraft are being stationed at the first operational F-35B base, Marine Corps Air Station Yuma, Arizona. F-35C. The F-35C is the Navy's first stealth fighter and the world's only long-range stealth strike fighter developed and manufactured specifically for aircraft carrier operations. The F-35C variant is designed for catapult-assisted takeoff but arrested recovery operations from aircraft carriers. When compared to the F-35A and F-35B, the F-35C is easily distinguished by its huge folding wings, which are designed to save space on crowded aircraft carrier decks. The increased wing area reduces landing speed while improving range and cargo. It can carry over 5,000 pounds in internal weapons bay, or a total of 18,000 pounds in exterior and internal slots. The F-35C structure is limited to a positive 7.5G compared to 9G for the F-35A and 7G for the F-35B. The F-35I Adir. This fighter is an F-35A with unique Israeli modifications. Israel integrates its own electronic warfare systems, including sensors and countermeasures. In the interior weapon bays, there are modern Israeli air-to-air missiles and guided bombs. According to a senior Israeli Air Force official, the F-35 stealth may be partially overcome within 10 years despite a service life of 30 to 40 years, explaining Israel's insistence on employing their own electronic warfare equipment. This fighter became operational with the Israeli Air Force in 2017. The Israeli F-35 warplanes were employed against targets in Syria soon after they were introduced. Besides these variants, there are other proposed variants too, such as the F-35D. The F-35D is still a study for a possible upgrade of the F-35A to be fielded by the 2035 target date of the USAF's future operating concept. The F-35D will require increased ranged and supercruise. It could have a tailless delta wing and two F-135 engines instead of the single F-135 engine of the F-35A. As a tailless delta, the F-35D requires 3D thrust vectoring for agility. CF-35. The Canadian CF-35 is a planned derivative that differs from the F-35A by having a drogue parachute and possibly an F-35B or C-style refueling probe. The CF-35 would use the same boom refueling system as the F-35A as was revealed in 2012. The adoption of the F-35C for its probe refueling and reduced landing speed was one alternative proposal, however the Parliamentary Budget Officer's assessment cited the F-35C's restricted performance and cargo as being too high a price to pay. And that's it all from the Buzz for today. Thank you guys for viewing in, we'll see you next time, bye-bye.